Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to Outside the Shop. It's been almost 5 days since we've had any rain here. We had snow yesterday, but it was only like an inch, so that's pretty well disappeared by now. And it's in the 20s. So the ground's a little bit crusty, not too much, because it's been warm before that. You know, it was 50 probably earlier in the week. But I can see in this molehill it's dry on top, so that's going to be good enough for me. And I'm going to try and move the boring mill tonight. I'm going to try and get it inside the barn. I don't plan to unload it off the trailer. I just want to get it moved before it gets into a swamp again. So I'm going to leave this camera running, and you can watch me do the shuffle, and we'll see if I get it in there. Well, that's one out. Now I gotta go get one in. Gotta clean my mirrors off, I can't see.
Mm-hmm.
The GNL has landed. I repeat, the GNL has landed. Well, there it is. Crane and HBM, two of Baily's favorite pieces in the whole shop. Or maybe I should say doghouse. And there's where it's gonna go. I'll get to find out here before too long whether or not I got all my studs in the right place. Are you happy, Baily? Yeah, I think Bailey's glad to have it in the doghouse finally after 3.5 years of work. Well, supervising on his part. We made it. We got three little machines in one shot. The Cincinnati and the HBM and the drill. We got what? Yeah, over. We got about 105,000 to 110,000 pounds worth of machines sitting in this shot. That's a good amount for a home shop. Think big, right, Baily? Yeah. That's right. So that's going to conclude part one from this video. So from Brian and Baily and Baily's Doghouse, also known as this old barn shop, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing. I'll catch y'all later.